I got to the ER in Aurora around 3 or 4 a.m. And at that time, I told my wife, I was like, look, this is really bad.
He was scared, you could tell, and so just tried to talk to him and reassure him and tell him that we're going to take good care of him, but still tell him, hey, you're really sick, buddy. We kind of bonded there in the beginning over shared experience in the military, and I think that gave me a little bit of a leg up on establishing trust and ultimately a good outcome for him.
Our military really has the best of the best. And I could tell Dr. Hawks was one of those people. I could tell that he has experience, and I'm just very grateful for people who stand up and help one another, and they want to help our community locally and even internationally too. So I'm very grateful to have a physician like that, of that caliber, or a person like that help me.
Part of the driving force behind why I went into the military was because I felt very strongly that if there were people that were willing to go into harm's way to protect me and the people I care about, that they needed to have someone that would come behind them to be there to reassure them that if something happened to them, that they would get to come home to their loved ones.
When I got to the ICU, it was an interesting time because it was Super Bowl weekend. Everybody was watching the Super Bowl, and I was thinking, like, this is my Super Bowl. I don't need to watch it. Like, I know that the KC's won, you know. I was really scared. I'm very thankful for all of our friends and family and our church family who prayed. I think there must have been 200 people praying. It was really beautiful.
There was more than just the medical piece. You know, he was also, like I said, anxious and trying to work through that and looking for the medical team to help address some of those other concerns that he had that were above and beyond just the physical ailments that he was experiencing. And we took specific time to address those issues just as importantly as the illness or the infection.
I can tell that my physician's like a challenge, and they definitely got one, and I'm very grateful to make it through it.